Hey Tulip.
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, bro, did you do that assignment? Oof, it's so much of work. My brain cells, they're genuinely dying now.
Dude, same. दिमाग खराब हो रहा है. I'm so fed up. I
Yeah.
need a change.
Dude, yeah, exactly. I don't know what to do now. Oh God. Hey, wait. The Music Society's launch production is premiering today, right? Yeah.
Oh yeah, screw this assignment.
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch the event.
Yeah. Let's go get ready. I'll see you there.
See you there. Bye.
Bye. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the launch production of the Music Society of St. Stephen's College. I'm Sarah.
And I am Tulip, and we are going to be your host for this evening. For today's event, we have melodious performances lined up for you by our fellow Music Soc members.
So sit back, relax, get yourself some snacks, and enjoy your evening with us. The first performance is by the Western a cappella group of St. Stephen's College, Sound Machine. They will be performing the hit song Fitness by Bruno Mars and Cardi B. Take it away, guys. The stage is all yours.
Beautiful people, are you ready? We've been waiting for so long, so long, so long, so long, so long. It's about to get hot and sweaty. And maybe we came all this way to turn you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, hey!
Hey, 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 h
That was amazing. Thank you, Sound Machine, for giving this evening such a great start. Now, the next performance is by the Indian Classical Choir of St. Stephen's College, popularly known as Naksh. They would be performing Unnai Kanad from the movie Vishwarupam, originally sung by Kamal Hassan and Shankar Mahadevan, music directed by Shankar Ehsan Loy. Whenever we hear Shankar Mahadevan's name, the first song that pops in our head is Breathless. But he has produced many such masterpieces, and this song is one of them. Hope you'll like it.
பூதகியாக பண்ணித்திடுவாயா பாவை விரதம் பருகிடுவாயா ஆயர் தம்மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
ஆயர் தம்மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
ஆயர் தம்மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
காணாத நான் இன்று நான் இல்லைய விதையில்லாமல் வயரில்லையே
உன்னை காணாத நான் இன்று நான் இல்லையே விதையில்லாமல்
இங்க பூலோகம் என்றொரு பொருளுள்ளதே இந்த பூங்கோதை மறந்தால்
மாய திருடன் கண்ணா கண்ணா காம கலைன கண்ணா கண்ணா மாய திருடன் கண்ணா கண்ணா காம கலைன கண்ணா கண்ணா
Wow, that was so amazing. Thank you so much, Naksh team, for blessing our ears with your voices. Next, we have a very special performance by the instrumentalists of St. Stephen's College. They will be performing a medley of Tears in Heaven and Stairway to Heaven. I'm so excited. Give it up for them, guys.
That was an amazing performance. We loved it. Have you ever thought what an amalgamation of a song by Roop Kumar Rathore and Arijit Singh would sound like? Well, that's exactly what our next performer is gonna show you. We have Alisha, who sings as good as Alisha Chinoy, who would be performing a medley of O Saiya and Ayat. She would be supported by Leticia on the keys, Muachit on bass, and Amos on tabla. Hope you'll like it.
Meri adhuri kahani lo dasta ban gayi.
तेरे इश्क की मेरे दिल में कई
I loved it, and I hope you all did too. It was so amazing. I have a question. Do you guys love Taylor Swift? Well, to all the Swifties out there, we have Catherine and Tanya performing Willow by Taylor Swift with Ryan on the keys, Hazel on the acoustic guitar, and Christopher on the bass guitar. Take it away, guys.
Night, rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. And if it was an open shut case, I never would have known from the look on your face. Lost in the current like a priceless wine. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Life is a willow and I bend right to your wind. Head on the pillow, I could feel you sneaking in. As if you're a mythical thing, like you were a trophy or a champion ring. There was one prize I'd cheat to win. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, a willow and it bent right to your wind. They count me out time and time again. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. But I'll come back stronger than a 90s trend.
Wait for the signal and I'll meet you after dawn. Show me the places where the others gave you scars. And this is an open shut case. I guess I should have known from the look on your face. Every bait and switch was a work of art. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plan, that's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plan, that's my man.
The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man.
You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plan, that's my man.
Ooh, hey, that's my man.
That was a dazzling duet. You had us all hooked throughout. Songs have the power to help us deal with our emotions, whether it's blooming love or a recent breakup. Speaking of breakup, the first song that comes to my mind is Break My Heart Again. It's a song released in 2018 by the American singer and songwriter Phineas. This song would be performed by Benedict, would be supported by Shaurya on keys and Vinolan on bass. The stage is all yours, guys.
Hey, I'm just now leaving. Can I come around later on this evening? Or do you need time? Yes, of course, that's fine. Hey, you. Good morning. I'm sure you're busy now. Why else would you ignore me? Or do you need space? You can help it if your mind has changed. So go ahead and break my heart again. Leave me wondering why the hell I ever let you in. Are you the definition of insanity? Or am I? Oh, it must be nice to love someone who lets you break them twice. You're so blue. Are you still breathing? Won't you tell me if you find that deeper meaning? Do you think I've gone blind? I know it's not the truth when you say
I'm fine.
So go ahead and break my heart again. Leave me wondering why the hell I ever let you in. Are you the definition of insanity? Or am I? Oh, it must be nice to love someone who lets you break them twice. Don't pretend that I'm the instigator. You were the one, but you were born to say goodbye. Kiss me half a decade later. That same perfume, those same sad eyes. Go ahead and break my heart again. Leave me wondering why the hell I ever let you in. Are you the definition of insanity? Or am I? Or am I? It must be nice to love someone who lets you break them twice.
Wow, that was amazing. So mesmerizing. I think I'm gonna cry now. This evening has been so beautiful, right? Well, we have more performances for you guys. Next up, we have Karen, Ella, and Manasvi, who will be performing Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift featuring The Civil Wars. We have Shaurya on the keys, Christopher on the bass guitar, and Hazel on the acoustic guitar. Take it away, guys. The stage is all yours.
Tears streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. But all the shadows almost kill your life. I remember you said don't leave me here alone. But all that said and gone and passed tonight.
Just close your eyes. The sun is going down. You'll be alright. No one can hurt you now. Come on, daylight. You and I'll be safe outside.
Breathtaking performance. You have left us all in awe. Punjabi songs are mostly known for its loud music, the one that you can do bhangra on. But it also has a different side to it, the side which has sweet, soothing, soul-calming songs. The next performance is one such song, Samjhava, from the movie Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhaniya, originally sung by Arijit Singh and Shreya Ghoshal, composed by Javed Ahmed and Sabri, and lyrics by Anis and Kumar. This song would be performed by Arvind and Savni, who would be supported by Christopher on cajon, Abhiraj on keys, Saransh on guitar, and Moachit on bass. Hope you all enjoy it.
Nal tu re tur be
Wasn't that amazing? I am speechless. Just wow. Are you guys ready for another breathtaking performance? We have Anand and Esther who will be performing Dear August by Noah Cyrus and PJ Harding. They're accompanied by Iris on the acoustic guitar and Christopher on the bass guitar. Can't wait. Take it away, guys.
They tell me that love is patient, but it never wants to wait on my drunk heart. So I take all of my wasted love and turn it into wine in my cup. Whoa, dear August, tell me that there's all this starless night. Dear August, please don't let me fall, 'cause I don't know where this road is headed anymore. Fading, now the summer heat is fading. I spend every evening praying for the dawn. Save me, looking for someone to save me. Give me everything you gave me, but you're scarred. So I'll take all of my wasted love and turn it into wine in my cup. Whoa, dear August, tell me that there's light at the end of all this starless night. Dear August, please don't let me fall, 'cause
I don't know where this road is headed anymore.
Oh dear
a wonderful performance. You have left us all in awe. Our last performance for the evening is an evergreen song. This song was released in 1960s but is still so popular, and I'm sure will be popular in the years to come. This song has the most beautiful lyrics and amazing tune, probably one of the reasons why it's used to impress one's crush. This song was originally sung by Mohammad Rafi, composed by Ravi, and lyrics by Shakil. So, without wasting any time, I will let Prema Krishna put Char Chand to this amazing evening by performing for us Chaudhvi Ka Chand. He would be supported by Jennifer on keys and Yozo on violin. Set the stage on fire, guys.
Mm-hmm. शोध भी कचांद हो या आफताब हो, जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम लो जवाब हो। चौदवी का चांद हो जुल्फे है जैसे कांधों पे बादल छुके हुए, आंखें हैं जैसे मेके प्याले भरे हुए, मस्ती है जिसमें प्यार की तुम वो शराब हो। चौदवी कच्चा चेहरा है जैसे झील में हंसता हुआ केवल, या जिंदगी के साज पे छेड़ी हुई गजल, जा ये ख्वाब हो। चौदवी का चांद हो या आफताब हो, जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम लाजवाब हो। चौदवी का चांद हो।
What a beautiful performance it was. Thank you so much for taking us back to the 1960s era. We absolutely loved it. Well, with this, we have come to the end of today's event. It's sad, right? But it's okay, we will have many more events soon, right?
I would like to thank our dear principal, Dr. John Verghese, for providing us with this opportunity. I thank our staff advisor, Dr. Mathur, for helping us throughout this process. I would also like to thank our brilliant video editors, Christopher, Catherine, Samuel, Shaurya, Sarah, Alan, Aravind and Mahaswita. Without you guys, this wouldn't have been possible.
And of course, a big thanks to the tech team members, Abhishek, Abhiraj, Aravind, Samarth, Gabriel, Christopher and Shaurya for mixing and perfecting all the audios for today's event. We couldn't have done this without you guys. I would also like to thank the instrumental team members, Iris, Jennifer, Abhishek, Abhiraj, Amos, Anand, Christopher, Hazel, Lydia, Manasvi, Mochit, Ryan, Samuel, Shaurya, Tarun, Yozo, Letitia, Saranj and Winolin for pulling off such an amazing performance for us. Thank you so much. A big thanks to the publicity team members for all the posters and for helping us to extend our reach of audience. I would also like to thank the vocalist the instrumentalist, and literally everyone who worked so hard and made this event a success. Last but not the least, I would like to thank you guys for showing up for this event. Thank you so much for all your love and support. Have a good night. Bye.